subscribe and press the bell icon to never miss a video from NYOOOZ. Eleven years after the powerful explosion killed 9 people and injured more than 50 at Mecca Masjid near Hyderabad's iconic Charminar, 5 key accused have been acquitted by Namapally Court. 8 people that included Hindu right-wing members were charged by the National Investigation Agency. The court, however, would deliver its verdict for only 5 accused, as one of the 8 accused was murdered during the course of investigation. 2 other accused still elude the investigators. Meanwhile, security arrangements have been beefed up in and around the court premises for the big verdict. NYOOOZ Desk.